Hello, I'm David Jurewicz of Home Rocket Real Estate in Sacramento. It's the end of January 2013, and today I'm at the Home Landscape Expo at Cal-Expo in Sacramento. Let's go inside and see what we can find out.
Hi, I'm Paul Costa. I'm the owner of Toughgrass, president and CEO of Toughgrass, Inc. And question posed is, why would you put in synthetic grass? When you're looking at the life expectancy of synthetic grass of 15 to 20 years, your return on investment is between 36 and 40 months. The lack of water, the lack of maintenance, lack of actual care. When you start getting into the green part of our world, we don't have chemicals going into the water tables. You're not aerating, dethatching, any of those things that you would have to do with a natural lawn. So synthetic is going to be the wave of the future. It's been the last 15 years of our life, my wife and I, and has done really, really well. So I think synthetic grass is, especially tough grass, is the way to go.
So how long would it take to pay for itself?
Realistically, an average yard of 1,000 square feet or less right now, average return on investment is about 36 to 40 months.
Okay, tell me your name and what you do.
I'm Rick Legnon. I own Advanced Pools. We do custom pools.
All right. Could you tell me about the new surfaces available on pools?
Yeah, the traditional surface for a pool to seal it is made of plaster. And plaster is a calcium-based product. The problem with that is calcium is water soluble. So because it's filled with water, eventually the plaster starts to erode away and eventually needs to be replaced. The quartz type and pebble type finishes actually are cement based, and cement is actually cured by water. In other words, water is going to make your cement based sealer actually last longer, it'll make it stronger. So while one erodes away and has to be replaced, the other one is pretty much a lifetime product. That's why you would spend a little bit more to get either quartz or a pebble type finish than cement based.
And how much extra does it cost?
For the typical pool, it's going to add about $3,500 to $4,000. But when you look at it in terms of the fact that a calcium plaster-based pool is going to have to be replaced, the plaster is going to have to be replaced probably in 8 years, it's going to cost you $4,500 to replace it. So basically, it ends up being a wash if you're going to be a long-term resident.
Okay, so we're at Custom Pool Remodeling. What's the name of the company?
Custom Pool Remodeling.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, the parent company is ROW Custom Enterprises.
Oh, okay, so tell me about quartz as a surface.
Quartz is a finish that goes over the top of gunite. Gunite is the structural shell of the pool, actually made from cement and sand. Plaster, which is the base finish on pools, has sand and cement mixed together and then troweled onto the surface. With a quartz finish, you remove a good portion of the sand. The better the quartz finish, the more sand you remove. And you mix that with the cement and the remaining sand and quartz crystals. Quartz is the fourth hardest thing we have on the planet. So if you do enough of the quartz, and we try to hit about 90%, if you do a good quartz finish, you've got a surface that's impervious to erosion and chemicals, which is what kills plaster. So with that in mind, you've got a surface that should give you a minimum of 10 years life. They actually have factory warranties of 10 years, but realistically, if the chemistry's taken care of, it's going to be a permanent finish, just like the pebble finish or the glass bead finish.
Do you have a sample of this?
I do have a sample of it. It is available because quartz crystals do come in colors. Huh. It does have, this is clear quartz, which is white because of the white plaster, and then blue quartz. This one you can see at the edge is a little bit of a blue dye. This is the Caribbean blue finish, which uses a blue quartz, a black quartz, and actually a plum colored quartz along with a blue dye in the finish. So it gives you a much richer blue color. The colors here are the watercolors compared to the material colors. So the deeper you go in color here, for example, if you go into the grays, you're going to get a navy blue. So if you look here, that would be a white quartz finish, and it gives you the light blue look. This would be like the Caribbean blue, the darker finish. And then when you get into the grays, you're going to get something like this, which is the navy blue finish. Wow. But quartz is far superior to plaster simply because it's just much harder.
So in the long run, it saves you money, or?
Oh yeah, sure. Because if you do a quartz finish, and you do it properly, it should be a permanent finish in the pool. So with plaster, if you're really good with plaster, you're going to get 10 to 15 years life. But with quartz, if you're good at chemistry, you should get a permanent finish, just like you do with the aggregate pebble finishes and also the glass bead finishes.
Yeah, my name is Zach Mesa. I'm with the Overhead Door Company of Sacramento. We just came out with a new operator, and it has a feature called the door report on it. And it's a USB port that plugs in here. And on your remote, it'll be green if your door is open and red if the door is closed. So you'll never have to go back to see if your door is closed or open. You'll know by looking at your remote.
Finally, that's about time. So tell me about what else is new in the screwdrives.
On our Odyssey 1200 here, the screwdrive is self-lubricating. So you no longer have that annoying job of cleaning the screw and also having that oil drip down on your car.
Yeah. Now, how did you solve that trouble?
That's from the Overhead Door Corporation. So that came to us. It's just a new lube they're using. The worm drive is inside these plastic shelves there, and it's been out for 5 years, and it's been great.
And these operators, are they longer lasting than the previous models?
They are. It has a lifetime warranty on the motor. Parts are 5 years, and it also has a motion detector on it, so every time you step out in your garage, this light will come on and stay on for 7 minutes and then turn back off.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Appreciate you assisting us.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for joining me for the Home Landscape Expo in Sacramento in January 2013. I'll catch you next time.